Hello and welcome to this video. And this is basically another channel update video and it's basically to say am going to resume the gaming videos when and when they work and when I can do them and when I have the time to do them. And I'm going to be starting to work on creating a not creating a book. I'm going to start creating on finding out what the view statistics and subscriber count is for the channel. For the channel and create what to say. Think what to say. Write it down on the paper and write it down with the statistics. With the statistics and work it together into a thingy paragraph, work into paragraph by paragraph, whatever. So it's all written down, ready and planned and prepared. Planned and prepared, ready for a channel review for you to see. And it'll come up at some point soon. Whatever that'll be. I still gotta plan it first. Hold your horses. Know you, the YouTube viewer, probably don't really. Want to see a video, or probably does want to see a video. You either don't want to see a video, or you do want to see a video. You either don't, or you do. But either way. If I don't, YouTube's gonna have a moan. So I've got to create these videos saying that I'm gonna create these videos and create these videos saying that I'll create these videos when they work and when I can, or when they work and when I can, and eventually create the videos and create them. Otherwise, YouTube's gonna bollock me for not doing anything. Yet, they're not paying anything to give them the right to do the bollocking. If you start paying the person who is creating the content, then you have the right to tell them off. If you're not paying them, then you don't have the right to tell them off. It's like working for somebody in real life. If you're being paid to work for them, they have the right to tell you off. If you're volunteering for them, they don't have the right to tell you off, and they should be grateful for your service. And that's that, really. Anyway, those videos will get created whenever they get created, and they'll be with you whenever they get created and they get uploaded. But the main thing is obviously plan them first, and once I plan them, I can film them. And therefore create them and therefore upload them. And then as now it is time to, well, things have changed again back to what the back to the way they were. What I'll do is after I have created the channel update review video, is start creating the videos every now and then. Create, film them, and I can create and film and like the gaming ones, the only time I can, well, the only way I can create and film them is if the game loads up. And if it don't load up and everything freezes, well, sorry, but I can't do squat. But still, the plan is to do with these videos as long as I can. And when I feel that I can, and if I've got the time to do the videos. But yeah, and that's that. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and give a thumbs up below. Thank you for watching. Goodbye for now. And don't expect this to be a regular thing like it's become. Which in a way creating the videos is kind of like creating the, like keeping the peace in regards to YouTube perhaps saying your YouTube is only this percentage. Create more videos to gain more subscribers. Or you haven't been on YouTube for, you haven't created any YouTube videos for a bit. Why not create new videos to gain more subscribers? Or we see you haven't been on YouTube for a while. And it looks like you may have trouble logging in. So pretty much the main reason why the videos are created is to avoid that crap, pretty much. Apart from, well, that's one side of it. The other side of it is creating the videos anyway to try and grow the channel, get views, subscribers and videos, and get the channel to progress and move forward, which has always been my plan to do, but has never came to reality. So anyway, thank you for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and give a thumbs up below. Thank you for watching, and goodbye. Cheers.
Oh.